It's time for some Gulmud Rush.
Oh, it's time for Mortars and U-Cavs is what you mean.
Oh, yeah. Well, it depends if we are on defense or offense. We are on defense. Okay, I haven't used Mortars in a while. I should use Mortars.
We are so on the wrong team. No, it looks like Kerosene's on the wrong team.
So we got me, Puppy, Gophers, and Zebra on...
I just got on China.
On Defenders. And...
Forming new squad on China, because we got a Puppy commanding this one. Create Gulf...
How many of you guys are on Attackers?
Oh, well, I'll join.
Dang it.
Join Gulf Squad.
Joining Gulf Squad. Hey, Bravo, you guys want to stay, or... Actually, there's no room for Gulf Squad. Okay, maybe I should go back to Bravo? What do you guys think?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Should be room for one more in golf. We only got four people.
Time to mortar snipers so much.
Does this server get tanks? I like to steamroll through Rush. Does this server get tanks?
Hey, Yegg, yeah, join Bravo. Hey Zebra,
man,
can you fly
a
MAV around?
I don't have a MAV equipped.
On your next spawn then.
I need
ammo. We'll do.
Juke.
There's one at B.
I got him. You played it, not
you. You know what this map could use right now, though? A Jeep.
Yeah.
There, you want to order Defender? Start a new job. Tuesday I'll be late. If anyone in the ad do a full Dragon Steep, feel free.
Okay. Hey,
suppose
Ren,
I could
you
do
doing?
You got a new job? What are you doing?
Dicks.
Corporate armed security.
Cool.
For a defense company based out of Atlanta. Also, I'm out of ammo.
Yep. Rev, you need ammo?
Yeah, no, I just said I'm out of ammo.
Yep. There's someone coming up around the pass here.
No, he's setting up a mortar. Knife him.
Oh, hi, it burns. Sorry, I didn't notice you.
Oh,
Clear up!
Glorious ammo. Dude, are you on the small med packs?
Maybe. I like them.
You can't run away from.
I will come to you for. Throw another one. Give me another.
Yeah, I do see the big sticky as being a feature.
Oh, those are small health packs. Health. Okay. Okay, ammo.
No, I got AWS'd. That's okay. So many mortars. Okay, down to 50 tickets. How do I not put the mortar down?
Their team clearly needs more snipers.
Nice.
Might be the
stab.
One thing that saves.
And snipers will save them. How do
I
we have an
knife.
Enemy mortar set up on B? What the heck? What?
Yeah, I was wondering about that too.
Like someone got to B and put down their mortar there and then just said, bye guys.
Oh, come on. I know I've unlocked the precision knife. What the hell?
Yeah, I think everyone unlocked the precision knife.
Watch out, they're launching mortars on us now.
Well, unless you're poor and don't have premium.
I should have gotten it, but I know I got it. Use it, I can't equip it.
Cavs. Who's flying the Air Dogs today?
No one, because the Air Force hates the A-10 and wants to ground it?
No, the Air Hogs RC planes.
The UCAV isn't the Air Hog, the Air Hog is the Slog.
Well, they both sound like Air Hogs.
Hey, so guys, next round for the attackers, I'm thinking if we equip IRNV optics and throw a lot of smoke to cover our advance, we'll probably get further than they did.
Is the smoke buff in the game?
What do you mean?
Holy crap.
How do they buff smoke?
Huh?
Yeah, the 870 really sings when you actually get close. Dead Lycra, look out, someone's coming.
Like the buff for smoke?
Maybe not.
Spot him if they're coming!
I'm spotted.
He was spotted. I saw his triangle heading towards you, but I think it's actually far away.
Anyone have jabs equipped?
I can.
Nope. Okay, because these guys are standing next to their mortars.
To use a lot of smoke in INRV, right?
Well, that's
anyways, what I was asking is the smoke buff in place where smokes actually expand rapidly and do
I
a
do
lot?
Not believe so.
Because that was on CTE. See, I've got the fucking premium battle pack from 2 weeks ago with the precision knife right there.
Hmm. Is that
can't equip
that
it in game.
The precision is the one that like looks more like a box cutter than the ACV-90.
Oh, weird. Ace squad, good squad.
Survival is the only knife.
I don't even know which one I'm using right now.
They added a new battle pack knife called the neck knife, which is good.
I and I just got it.
Because that means you can kill people with your neck.
Really, and I just got it.
They really should let you mess around with battle logs stuff in between rounds.
Like I seriously just unlocked the neck knife. Random okay. battle pack.
So our QCast new graphic is coming along, I guess.
Okay,
so remember guys, IR&V optics and lots of smoke.
Gotcha.
Hope to God I've got IR&V for the scar. I do.
Let's see, do I have INRV for...
And I equipped the 320 smoke launcher.
Nope. Okay, I gotta switch from AWS to MG4. I think that is INRV. Apparently my MG4 is bright white. What? Just using the default paint, but that's probably only on my screen. That is really weird.
Armed. Woo!
Remember, throw lots of crap. Wow. AV already?
Yeah, just keep on them.
Guy with B. Guy B.
They got it back.
Nope, I got everybody by B. We should be able to get it.
Okay, arming B.
Oh, they have a spawn beacon right on the other side of the train.
That's not helping them yet.
Yeah, smoke is not working.
Smoke's tiny.
Smoke not working yet. They have not buffed smoke. Smoke not worth it.
Smoke sucks.
Do you think we would have gotten B without the smoke? Maybe.
Yes.
I don't know. I seem to be having pretty good luck with it.
They don't have a spawn beacon anymore.
Awesome. Good job.
All I know is this round has got to end quick because I have got to pee.
Thanks for that.
You're pretty excited it's happened. Like, you're usually like way more chill about things now that you're all like, oh, whoa.
Go piss.
I kill dudes.
Whoa, someone counter-mortared my mortar.
Sons of bitches.
I like the trains better than in the compass version.
That you like? What are you, some kind of bots? Autism.
Get B.
Okay, I killed the.
Shit, I'm down. Watch out, they're on B.
Oh man.
They're getting B. Damn it.
It's okay.
I have no idea what's going on anymore.
I rezzed you. Sniped.
Oh.
They're going around on the west, sniping at A.
Think we're gonna get B. Nice. Got B.
Awesome job, guys. I think smoke did help.
I'm telling you guys.
Wow, I spawned into an RPG.
North of your position. I spotted an enemy machine gunner.
They're coming. You got them. Nice job.
They're, holy shit, is the kitchen near the door? Amazing.
Nice.
They still got a one man alive over there. Nice! Got it.
Yeah, that was a clutch kill. The other guy, otherwise it wouldn't be sorry.
Tell you guys, smoke.
Yeah.
Got a hot box
I don't like cancer, okay?
He's
right on you. I'm trying to spot him.
I got killed today.
We got it. Hopefully.
Nice job. Okay, they're coming around to A right now.
Right behind it. Right behind it.
Shit. Which objective is armed? B?
B. Left side of B. Make him around the left. Nice. Okay, good job. Okay, I smoked A pretty hard, but we still gotta cross that road.
There's one on it.
Yeah, I think we're gonna need a lot of smoke on that.
Try to smoke out kind of far away.
Nobody's on it. I think we can get it.
Right, okay, just keep defending it. Hopefully they won't come at us from the left. Nice!
If there was a more perfect machine gun than the MG4, I'd like to know what it is.
Yeah, MG4 is pretty good. I mean, the AWS was really good. Now it's
MG4
really
is my
good.
Best weapon.
I'm coming around. I mean, I got a silencer and an INRV for it, so that works really well.
B looks pretty clear. Just go for it. Run, run, run.
B not clear. B not clear.
There's people on the roofs and in the bushes. Northeast.
I got into the building.
You can be spotted over
right
by
in front
the
of B.
Too.
Going for us.
Coming at you from the right side.
Oh crap, I'm out of smoke. Yep, I got killed by the recon Ronnie on the roof. Oh, but someone got him.
That's ours.
He's back on the roof, he got. Nice job, guys.
Well done indeed.
They're still all over the hills, so they got a good vantage point to shoot at the other one. I'm gonna try to come at it from around more of the south.
Goon on goon violence. Shameful. Although, I do love your choice of dog tags there. Toilet Gator is the mark of a true gentleman.
Okay, I'm gonna try to come around to A from the south.
Whoa! That was a shotgunning right there.
There's a couple in the building at A.
Spawn beacon up around side of A.
Thank you. That's a good place.
They got a guy camping the corner right by A.
They're starting to notice that rock where you put the beacon out. Think they see.
There's a claymore on it too. I found the claymore.
Jeez, that building is full. But someone armed it. Maybe we got a shot. 90 tickets left.
We got it.
Holding it.
Oh my, there goes the wall.
You got a guy watching your spawn beacon.
Fuck,
I don't
want to
die here. Yay.
Nice job. Well, how many MCOMs does this map have?
Six?
Last two.
Okay. We gotta start taking those hills, because they got the high ground.
We can flank them.
Hey, soldier, where are you going? We need you over here.
Murdered.
Okay, let's move up.
Okay, we can go up.
Dudes on the roofs.
Out.
Yeah, be liberal with the smoke.
Oh crap, didn't help us. That's okay. At least it'll reduce their visibility if they still stay there to snipe.
Yeah, mortar the shit out of those rooms, man. This sucks.
Forgot I had mortars. Oh, crap, got shot with me. That was a dumb OP. Well, if I can go further back, I'll put a mortar down.
How do you get more
ammo for
a mortar?
We're coming in.
Same.
I see them. Okay, mortar can use it, they're on. And positions wise.
Same here.
Haggard, you got an open mic.
Sorry.
That thing that's spotted, that's their mortar.
They got two of them up there.
MMB took out my mortar.
Hi, Todd.
Hi, Todd.
Hi, Todd.
Ah, I'm Todd.
Go back to, wow, Todd.
I actually unintentionally canceled it because I forgot it was on my old credit card and never paid it off. Whoops.
Well, I'm sure they miss you.
Well, you know. Well, that was a very well-timed RPG right there.
I need an ammo box. Cursing.
Got it.
Thanks. Airburst smokes good.
Blow all the buildings down.
Yeah, Jesus. No shit.
If only we could collapse buildings on the MSCOMS. Comskis.
You're a Comskis. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Okay, push left. I just took out two guys there with the UCAV.
Going.
Push left.
How many tards just smoked in here?
Sorry.
How many times did you say that phrase during your career as a police officer?
That's too many to count.
Figured.
Somebody get over there and arm it.
Planting.
Oh, I'm getting shot at FB. I'm throwing grenades.
Arming A! Arming A! A-arm!
Awesome. They've got a nav up and they're taking...
This guy on A.
This guy disarming. This guy disarming.
Someone kill
right
him.
Got him.
He's right behind it.
Another guy on A.
Got
nice
that
job.
One.
Smoke.
To it.
On A. Arm.
What flying? Disarm me. Some guys disarm me.
Shoot grenades. Do something.
Incendiaries.
No.
Fuck.
40 tickets.
We're all dead. Carry harder.
I threw a grenade into a group of six people and did absolutely no hits.
far left.
There's a guy over there. Crush.
I'm ordering help. What a crock of shit.
Do I have what?
Okay, I destroyed one of their equipment. I can't
tell. Arm it! There's a guy coming around. Two guys coming around.
Keep mortaring it. Keep up the pressure.
You guys sound like you're having fun playing video games.
Yeah, we are. Mom. This is, Battlefield is really more of a way of life than anything else.
It's kind of gross. Disarming, there's a dude right on it.
Incendiary.
Oh, nice.
Nice incendiary. It's beautiful.
Keep it up. It's over.
Nice. Yeah.
Good job.
I was so standing close. On it.
So close. Good. Good job. You know, these two rush rounds have been really close in the end, so it works out.
Thanks.
Two last rush maps, I mean.
We actually went 6-for-6, but
I've never played Rush before. That was fun.
Mm-hmm. It says there's 10 MCOMs.
What does that mean?
And I was MVP again.
That means there was 5 sets, I guess. Congratulations on being MVP. So many ribbons.
We'd have to switch over to your guys' team.
A squad, best squad.
Woo!
You might have a chance to switch over when the round loads in.
That's what I'm thinking.